your strap, strong breathe, flex your muscles, go up faster, like this, never bounce the weights at the floor, touch and go. Another very good thing, for me, I like many reps like this, not 3, sometimes even not 5, sometimes 10, sometimes even 15, but it's very good for like pumping and make your back, hands and butt much stronger. Use this technique, try, I think you will like it.
You found that